If you're curious what an instrument voltage regulator looks like from a early 70s Mustang, this is 12 volts on the input and intermediate 12 volts coming on the output, averaging to 5 or 6 volts. You can see it's not perfect in the duty cycle, but it's not bad. And being mechanical, jiggling car, going down the road, will lead to a higher duty cycle and more on time, and that would result in higher gauge readings.